Hey guys, it's Galago the Gamer, and welcome to an episode of our survival series. My survival series, anyways. Say hello to our new friend. Well, not really friend, but anyways. We are joined by JazzyJ17 and Finpoika. Is it just Finpoika? Yeah, hello. Okay, and today I'm not really sure what we'll be doing. We'll just be doing whatever we want to do. You know? Alright, so we need to probably extend the house a little bit, and in the last episode, I believe I was mining, because when I joined the game, I was in a mine, and I had to levitate out, and so I've gotten some iron, so we'll be able to make some iron, and, well, yeah, iron ingot. Of course, we'll be able to make iron. It's iron. Okay. Anyways, we'll be able to make some iron weapons and tools and all that good stuff, and there's creepers everywhere, so I'm gonna get my sword out. It's terrible when the target comes back. Okay, anyways. I'm gonna go take a look at the ravine, because this is something that I've been really curious about for a while, and it's something that maybe we'll be able to explore in this episode. I don't know. Maybe we can do that. So yeah, I am sorry that I have not recorded in so long, guys. Life right now has just been crazy, but I'm hoping to get back into consistently making and hopefully revive some of you guys, because, yeah, I uploaded a video the other day with, what's it called? It's, Slender, yeah. And, yeah, I realized by me being gone that it really did inactivate you guys. I guess that's weird way to word it, but hopefully I will be able to be back and upload. I'm trying to look in this ravine and see if there's like any good place to jump in, and I don't even know. Oh my goodness, I almost there's water. Okay, should we risk it? Okay, I'm gonna risk it, and hopefully that did not work. I'm gonna jump in and hope that I do not die. Oh my goodness. Okay, yay, we lived. And we're on easy mode, so there will be mobs, obviously, from you saw the creeper, and I already hear zombies, which is not good, and I only have, like, 2 torches. I probably should have thought this through a bit more before actually doing it, but we're gonna just, like, maybe mine some coal, and there's some coal right here. I mean, you can always use more coal, because you can always use more torches, and all that jazz, you know, yeah. So I'm not really sure where the zombie is, but I have a feeling I'm just gonna, like, turn somewhere and he's gonna be standing there hitting me, because he's quite loud. There might be a dungeon or something somewhere near here. I mean, that would kind of make sense since it's a ravine. I'm gonna get all this coal here, because, I mean, you can never really have too much coal. Let's go this way. Oh my word, guys, look at this! Look, oh my word. Awesome, so I don't really know where to go or what to do, but we'll just try to explore this and see what we can find. We'll come back and collect this, because I mean, that's really cool looking, and we can build something with it. I'm gonna go this way, maybe. I don't know which way is gonna be anything, and I do not want to get lost, because As I told you when I got on here, I was in a cave, and it's been so long since I've recorded, since I've been on this world. I had no idea where I was, and it was just, I had to levitate out, and there were creepers and skeletons and zombies, and it was, I did not get those. Could you, like, come here? No? You don't like me? Come here. Okay. I really hear those zombies, so I'm gonna try to follow them, maybe? I may follow that sound. I don't really know where anything's gonna be. There's cobblestone. Oh my word, hi there. Wait, sword, oh my god! Okay, hi. Hey there, hey. How's it going? How are you guys? I was hoping we could just chat, but that's all obviously not gonna work. Okay. So, maybe that's that for a little while. Yay! Check this out, guys. It was right here in the ravine. I mean, who knew? We didn't even have to dig or anything for it. And there, yeah, is that... Oh, hello! That was weird. Just seeing it, like, come out. I'm getting tips from my brother. There we go. Okay, let's see what we've got here. We've got some wheat, some cocoa beans, gunpowder, and a saddle. Whoop, whoop. Saddles. I love... We can ride a pig now. Yeah. And I'm going to break this. Maybe. Yeah, okay. And let's see what we've got here. We've got some iron ingot, a saddle, string, bread, and another saddle. So we have a total of 3 saddles we can go pig riding. Yeah. And we have pet pigs, so we can just, like, ride them off into the sunset, you know? Isn't that a nice, beautiful image you got there in your head now? Can you mine this with stone? Yeah, no, maybe, yes. Okay, so... Oh, my goodness, hi there! How are you today? It's nice to see you, too, and you are a... interesting-looking fellow. What? Zombie villager, yeah? Oh, my word! No, don't die! Oh, yeah, I'm on cobblestone. That's probably why they're not dying, you know. No, please! Ah! Oh, my word. Okay, so we have to go find that area really quickly. Guys, can... Oh, thanks for that, Kirkland. Thanks. Okay, guys, follow me. Hey. Hey, follow me. Can you follow me? Come on. Can you hear me? Follow me. Okay, yeah. We're gonna go, and we're gonna get in here and collect all this stuff that I just lost. We gotta go fast, because I don't want it to disappear, because that happened to me. It wasn't a dungeon, but I, like, lost all my stuff. You guys remember I had to, like, restart, so I have baggage here. I do not want to lose all that stuff, because I want to ride pigs, man. I mean, that's fun. Okay, so we're going to go back over here to the water, and hopefully, I mean, it was pretty much out in the open, so I don't think it'll be very hard to find. We just, like, go up in here. Was it here? Yeah. Yeah, here. And then we go up here, and then we turn. Yeah, okay. Perfect. It's all right here. That was not that bad. Whew. Thank goodness. That was crazy. And I'm so glad I didn't lose the stuff. All right. So, I don't know. Yeah, there's their name tags. So they're here. Or at least Jazzy is. Hello. Look what it is. It's this thingy. Yeah, okay. So I'm just going to collect some of this stuff because I like using this for building. It looks really cool and kind of weird and haunted looking. So we can use some of this. And yeah, so we're going to get all of this really quickly. That is so exciting. I'm so glad that we decided to... Oh, my word! You killed my friend! No, where's my sword? No! Oh my word, no. No, I'm gonna go down in here and get my sword. That was really retarded of me. Thanks, nicely done, Galago. Okay. Please don't come after me. Alright, now we can go back and get the zombie. Look at him, he's all waiting for me. Hey! He's like, where'd she go? I went to prepare myself, and there's more. Hey, buddy. Zombies are kind of cute, actually. Like, zombies on Minecraft, I mean, they're not... Like, you think of zombies being really ugly and gross, but they're actually kind of cute on here, to be honest. That might be kind of weird, but yeah, I think they are. But as you guys know, Enderman's my favorite. Enderman will be my fave. They're so cute. Okay. And it's... Yeah. Look at him in there. He's all spinning. Like, it's so cute. He's all, like, making an army. There, yeah. Okay. Well, I don't really feel like getting much more of this right now, but we know where it is, and it's not too hard to come back to, so we should be able to just come back and get more later. But I'm kind of done with getting this, so... I don't know. Let me just get more. I don't know. And my pickaxe broke. I got no one. Friend. Don't die. Man, can you, like, just stop that, please? Yeah. Get her things. Okay, I'm gonna be done with that for now, but we know where it is, and it's not hard to get to, thank goodness. It's actually really, I'm really glad that it's not deep down, so we can just come back to that whenever we want. It'll be our little secret place. Okay. Yeah. Okay, apparently we're going down here now because I just like fell off. So we're gonna do that now. See if there's anything over here. And Jazzy's telling me that you can see it's like nighttime apparently. So we'll go back to the house and see what they've been up to and go to bed and skip to dawn. And then we know, oh look, it's snowing, it's so beautiful. And I don't know how to get out of here because last time I just died and got out. So I think I've got some dirt. Yes, we can just levitate out. So we'll just levitate out and get back to the house. And that was cool. I like going down deeper even when that was awkward. Anyways, never mind. Moving on. Hi! What? What'd you do that for? Alright, come on. We gotta go back up. Or nah. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay. Do you have dirt to levitate up with? Maybe. Maybe yeah. Maybe no. I can. Oh my goodness! Okay, well, I'm just gonna end the video here because this is, you know, I'm obviously having problems here. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!